Yes, Your Honor.
Mr. Reynolds, any great insights to share with the court today?
I'm a defense attorney, Your Honor. I don't have many of those. No, Your Honor. No insights.
Good. Then I trust that we can move forward with Mr. Ames's trial unimpeded by continuances. A trial date is imminent.
Yeah.
There's no cell phones in my courtroom, Mr. Rice. We've been over this.
I'm sorry.
And over this, over this.
Yeah, I had some exigent business.
Next time it's mine.
Now, are you married?
Excuse me?
Are you married?
Please fuck this up so I can destroy you.
I wish ill for no man, but Ames deserves to suffer for what he did. I mean, you can't fight fate, right?
Nick? Hey, once you make a decision, live with it. Move on. This job, your best asset's a short memory.
Okay.
And don't beat yourself up. Too many other people out there doing that already. Look, there's some of them right now.
Okay, isn't this where you tell me some type of old fable or wise tale?
All right, I got one. Marcus Aurelius hired a servant to walk behind him as he made his way through the Roman town square. Mm-hmm. And this servant's only job was to whisper in his ear when people praised him, "You're only a man. You're only a man." Okay, man?
Okay, man. That's some bullshit.
That's good.
I don't think you even know this story, man.
You're missing the point, Nick. It doesn't matter what they say.
Okay. I got this now.
All right,
ladies and gentlemen. One at a time.
So you'll be seeking the death penalty?
For Rupert Ames, we will be.
And for Darby?
He has pled guilty to murder, but he is a cooperating witness. The DA's office has committed all of his resources to ensure that justice will be served.
Did you make any kind of offer to Rupert Ames?
This is a fair sentence for Darby.
I just wanted to say thanks for being in my corner. It's nice when the system works, right?
Get away from me.
Come on, move. Fair deal.